Okay, the next step, we're going to install the camshaft and the rockers. Camshaft has a thrust shim on each end of it. Make sure you don't forget those. Put a little bit of assembly lube on the cam journals. Keeping in mind that this engine does not have oil pressure to the drive end cam journal at all. It's kind of lubricated by a drip method. The driven end is pressure lubricated though. We'll coat both journals with an even layer of molybdenum disulfide paste. Just slide the camshaft in place. Next part to go in will be the rocker arms, the rocker arm shaft. One end of the rocker arm shaft has a slight chamfer on it. The other end has threads on it. The threaded end has threads in it for the disassembly of the engine so that you can pull that shaft out. Oops. I did it again. Adjust or tap it goes to the valve end. Right now there's no pressure on any of the valves.